The shooting for director Mohit Suri's next romantic action thriller Malang has already begun, which will star veteran Anil Kapoor along with Aditya Roy Kapur, Disha Patani and Kunal Kemmu. Most of the shooting in March was concentrated in Mauritius and Goa. Now in April, Disha Patani and Aditya Roy Kapoor were seen travelling in a jetty for Malang in Mumbai. While Aditya Roy Kapoor looked dapper in his casual attire, Disha Patani was flashing her smile as she has received amazing response for her song with Salman Khan titled Slow Motion. In Slow Motion, a unique pairing of Salman and Disha is looking amazing and different. In Bharat, Disha will be seen as singing the role of a trapeze artist. Apart from this, if we talk about Malang, it is slated to release on Valentine's Day 2020.